back at it again with another episode. Kyla's back. Hey. Right now, we're at the mall for Black Friday. We're shopping for her birthday outfit, but y'all can't see what she's getting.
She said it's $2.
$62. Oh, and it looked like it's beat up. Well, that one did. Bro, right here.
Yeah, no.
Can I get a discount? Oh. But yeah, okay. So we're in the mall. We're shopping for her outfit. We also have to get Secret Santa gifts. So that's going to happen at one point. Probably later when we see how much money we have left.
Don't know.
And then after that, I don't know what we're doing. Right now, we're at this mall. And then we're at Windsor. We might go to Akira. I'm going to definitely get copyrighted for this, though. So I'm going to definitely put in the description, not my music. Okay. But if we find something cool, I'll let you all know. Okay, now we're in, where are we? Charlotte Russe. Kyla didn't find anything. Those are thick pants.
Oh, yeah.
Some thick pants. Those booty pants. Yeah, but I'm trying to find, like, basic stuff, like leggings and stuff I need. Oh, that's not ugly. But I can't find anything, so this is just going awful for everybody. That's ugly. Be a pilgrim, Kyla.
Oh,
you're so bugged. You're so bugged. Okay, this is like all these stores basically so far are complete trash for us. Haven't found anything. I think right now that we're going to try Forever 21. I don't know. I know I can get leggings from there, so that's all I'm gonna do. I like that mustard dress, but I think it's short sleeve. Oh wait, no it's not. Do you like that?
No, clear heels, no. I like clear heels, I just don't like those shoes. At this point, I have no idea what we're looking for. Oh, I think that's cute. I want pointed toe ones with a skinny heel. Cause I have like ones that have this kind of front, but I want a point toe.
I'm dead.
Okay, so this mall trip is just off to a terrible start. Basically, we went to, where did we go? We went to Charlotte. Kyla found stuff, but not for her birthday. I didn't find anything. Nothing for her birthday, so still don't have a birthday outfit. But yeah, so I just have.
This is kind of cute.
Oh, he probably is sixth grade. You know they're getting tall these days. And so now we are going to, I don't shop at Pink. We're probably going to Forever, something like that, because you got it. We're probably going to Forever or some other store, maybe a Gassi or whatever, because I can't find anything and all I want is leggings, a leather jacket maybe, some earrings, the basics. And Kyla is finding stuff and I'm not, so I'm just really frustrated. I just need a bag in my hand at this point.
I just want to inform y'all that they still sell Heelys. Like, you can still take this out and put your heel in and roll around the mall. And so, just know that.
These could have been cute if they were ugly.
They could have been cute if they weren't ugly? Wow.
They
could
have been cute, but they ugly. Like, because they got spots on them.
Oh, yeah.
But these look better than those.
Wait, these look like some meat on it.
These are $110.
I like these, but I don't because of the... They just did the most. Like, what is all of this on the side?
I'm gonna know it.
Okay, so we went to a couple more stores. Everything was a fail, pretty much. But I got a Secret Santa gift. And then I went ahead and bought a black leather jacket. Did you buy more stuff? Yeah, Kyla got some Secret Santa gifts and stuff like that. So now we're about to get food. at this ugly and ratchet food court, but yeah. That's what I'm saying. It had to go around because you didn't make that original turn. Yeah. So it definitely added like 5 minutes to your trip. Oh. I don't want to post this vlog late. Oh, the sun. I don't want to post this like too late, but like I do want to show them what I got my Secret Santa, but it's okay. Won't show.
Huh?
I don't think they watch any of my stuff. You know they don't. I'm gonna show them. It's okay. They already gonna get the gift, not like I'm gonna return it. So, for my Secret Santa, I got them an Adidas hat. Can y'all see that? Well, it's not gonna balance at all. I got them an Adidas hat. It's actually kind of nice. I'm proud of it, and that's a real logo, y'all. I didn't even like get nothing off Amazon.
Okay, so now we're at Oprah. It's so cute out here, y'all. Like, honestly, I didn't know the mall was this big. Because it's here.
Current status update. We've been in Acura for about an hour. Still haven't found anything. Kyla. Tell the vlog how it's going. You said what? It's going. It's actually like the worst luck. Y'all, her birthday is on Monday and it's Friday and we still can't buy her an outfit. It's just a lot right now. I'm getting a little tired. I found some pants actually. That's what I can say. I found some Adidas pants. So that's cool. Where is, they say Adidas down the leg in gold, so they're pretty cute. I don't like it either. That bodysuit is nice. The bodysuit is nice. Like what? No. Okay, so Kyla and I are leaving Oakbrook. That was the worst shopping experience I think we've ever had. I think, like, at this point, I'm never going to the mall again. We spent an hour in Acura, didn't find nothing. I never even got those leggings I showed you all. And then we went in Forever 21. It was the fastest 5 minutes ever. I got some leggings and, what else did I get? Leggings and some candy. But, yeah. So, we're about to go home. What am I about to do? Get on everybody's nerves, eat some more leftovers. The classic. I look really busted. I think I'm gonna do a review on what I bought. Wow, that looks scary. On what I bought. They're like doing stuff in the thing. When I get home and stuff like that. I didn't buy anything over the top. I actually did like really, really simple shopping. Wow, I sound like I got a list. I said to the left. I said I did really simple shopping. But yeah, as you can see, it's so pretty out here. Like, y'all, if I had a boyfriend, life would be a different story. Well, y'all know that's not gonna happen. Okay, so even though Black Friday obviously did not go as planned at all for Kyla and I got a couple of things that I wanted to show you all. So from PacSun, I got my Secret Santa, like I showed you all in the car before. I got my Secret Santa, her gift. Let's see if the camera will focus. So yeah, I got my Secret Santa, her gift, just a regular, my friend Beau calls them dad caps. Got her a dad cap, whatever that means. Went to Charlotte Russe and gladly, well, is that even a word? I should use happily, whatever the word is. Got a leather jacket. Well, you know it's not real leather, so pleather jacket. I got these earrings.
So some cheap little earrings. You know, I don't wear hoops every single day of my life. I do wear earrings a lot, but I don't wear them to the point I should actually care whether or not they're cheap and stuff. So some temporary different, yeah, earrings. This is what I'm probably like most excited about, is this leather jacket. Oh, yeah, I got some makeup wipes. Sorry, should show you that too. Got some makeup wipes. Got this jacket on sale. So I got this leather jacket for $20. So it's originally $38.99. Let me see if the camera will focus. It was originally $38.99, but with $18.99 off and the Black Friday sale, I got it for $20. So I'm really happy with that. And yeah, so here's my like leather jacket, my new leather jacket. The collar obviously folds down. It's just not folding down right now. Let me see if I can focus this. Y'all, for some reason, like, my camera's just not choosing to focus today. I don't know why. My life sucks. Okay, so yeah. And I got, like, some gold buttons. It's a gold zipper. It's really, really soft. Thin, but not thin, too thin, to the point it won't keep me warm. So, that was a steal. Ignore my wallet. And so, the last things I got was from Forever 21 at the second mall we went to. So this Forever 21 is a little bit different than the last one that we were at. So I got a few things. And first, you know, I had to get me some high chew candy because Forever 21 sells this, and I don't know any other place around here that sells high chew candy. So I got that. I got the leggings I was looking for. Okay, so I told you all I did not find any leggings besides the Adidas leggings, and I was like, I'm not buying leggings where they're like $26. So I went ahead and just got a basic pair of leggings from Forever 21 for $3.90, and I got that in black, as well as I got a pair in gray. So you can hear my family in the background. So I had a pretty decent day.